Chuck Thompson is a true Baltimore legend. He arrived in Maryland in 1949 and became famous broadcasting games of both the Baltimore Orioles and the Baltimore Colts. He was a gifted game caller and blessed with an incredible voice, and his easygoing manner made him just a joy to listen to. I always liked the way he made a point to pronounce the second O in the word Orioles.
And the Oriole pitching was superb. You really couldn't believe that the Orioles won it as easily as they did.
Chuck developed the rare ability to speak very quickly and enunciate perfectly at the same time, and that is not easy to do. Here's a sample of that rapid-fire delivery from the 1970 World Series.
Wilcox ready, throws. Fly ball in toward left field. It may drop into the base, and it does. Here's Buford around third base, headed for the plate. The throw coming toward the plate. Buford coming hard. He scores standing up, and Baltimore has come within a run.
Chuck Thompson was just about as good as anyone who ever sat behind a microphone. In 1993, he was honored in Cooperstown, New York, by the Baseball Hall of Fame. Right now, it's time to relive some of the greatest broadcasting moments of Chuck Thompson, the voice of the Orioles.